good morning. It's day two, 27th of July, August 2021, and we're off on our first ride around up in the glorious Scottish lowlands, for want of a better description of where we are. So hopefully going to get taking some glorious scenery again today. First stop at some point in the not too distant future is going to be fuel, and we'll take you from there. Absolutely fantastic place we've found to stay, the East Bray Farm Bed and Breakfast, and with Jim and Christine, the owners, couldn't have made us more welcome. Breakfast absolutely delicious, accommodation superb, so really good, really nice. We've dropped lucky with where we've found. So yeah, a little bit chilly at the moment, 11 degrees. But this afternoon, it looks to be, the forecast looks for the weather to be really nice. So looking forward to that a bit later. Managed to find somewhere to have a meal last night in a pub in Crocketsford. We had a very nice meal there. Just coming into Crocketsford now. Got a really good meal, and then Jim gave us a lift up to the pub, and then picked us up and took us back afterwards. You know, he's hosting. He's second to none. So, can't praise the location and Jim enough, and Christine, his wife. Let's not forget them. So just joining the 712 that goes up to New Galloway. This is a wonderful road. And sure, Kev and Elle, Paul, who haven't ridden this before, are going to enjoy it. Get everybody round. One, two, three, four. So let's go. You want twisty roads? We got twisty roads. And this is a particularly brilliant one. And this bike is absolutely brilliant. I'm so pleased I opted for this bike. is a new road. I haven't done this one before. Amazing. Hello, number 5 please. Number 5. So we just filled up in St John's Dowry and now we're heading over to pick up with the Dalveen Pass at some point. And we're up on some islands here. I don't know where, quite where we are, but absolutely stunning. Just haven't got enough eyes to take in all the views. It really is one amazing place up here. So it's just so much to try and take in. Incredible. Oh, enough words, enough superlatives to try and describe it. I think we've got about 8 miles of this. Right. One of my favourite roads in the whole of the UK. Never get tired of coming and seeing and riding this road. Let's go do the Dalveen Pass. Absolutely love this road. Want not to rush as well, just want to take it. So this is one of the highlights of our little South West Scotland tours that we do. Just to see this place. And providing this day with the lighting is good. The sky's not clear. Only adds to the wonder of the place. Just look at that. Absolutely flipping stunning. Hey? Yeah? That's it. Am I going to get a drone? Bit of dronery?
Good idea, pull it over because we've gone through it before.
burn ignition on your wally. Just a bit of drownage back there, not much. Didn't prepare myself properly, but I caught a little bit. There were plenty of opportunity to get some more a bit later in the day, hopefully. But have a look at that. Wowza. This is another stunning road. The A7012 to Broughton. Absolutely bloody beautiful. massive back in England now.